out to your mummy soon, eh?
Petita's mum and brother refused to leave him and kept coming in closer to see how the rescue was going. It's like they knew the team was helping him. It's not just humans who have close families.
We managed to turn him around, get him out through the surf with the help of everybody here, and then as soon as he was in deep enough water, he knew that he could help, and he was just going nuts, and then he took off.